Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to part four of the church build. As you can see, we've got to collect quite a lot of rocks, and also we've got to finish the ceiling. But I think first thing I've got to do is leave the ceiling as is and get these rocks done first, because I need to put another rock wall on top so I can sit the apex roof on. Otherwise we can't do the apex. This is the episode where I'll show you how to get apexes right. It is going to be difficult because of these walls here being arched. It's going to make life very difficult indeed, but I will do the best I can and show you the techniques I used to do the apexes on that big clinic build over there. So yeah, I need to go collect all the rocks. It's a lot today. I should have done a few extra in the last episode, but hey, it doesn't matter. I'll do this and I will cut back when it's pretty much done, and then we will go from there. We will need to get a scaffold up so we can reach, because it is getting ridiculously high. I think what I will do is put maybe a platform, you know, just going up here so we can go in and out of the roof without any issues. But we do need to get that next row of rocks on, which it won't take too long. So yeah. Right, so yeah, been working extremely hard gathering the logs. I've got the rocks. I'm going to build a foundation going up and past the apex, but I'm going to show you inside quick. It's getting dark. It's took a while, but not too long. We can't build this up yet because I need to build the tower. So, but there you go. Some of it's a bit wonky, like the arch wall at the back, which leaves gaps, you know, between the, as you can just see the gaps between the ceiling and the arch rock. But obviously with another layer of rocks where the roof is going to go, that gap won't really matter too much. But there we go. That is the height of the church. It's not done. That ceiling is not actually going to look like that when done. There's going to be plenty of lighting. Another two pews for eight people, eight player servers. And yeah, she's looking nice. In fact, she's looking massive too. Look at that. But what we can do is we can put the platform up now. I mean, blueprints have always worked better at night anyway, so, because you can see them more. So let's get a platform for the foundation. I don't want it to interfere with the rock that we have to put up there, so just go up this high, about there. What do you reckon? That's way high enough. Hopefully the rope will go on that. It's a waste of logs. It seems like ridiculous, but it's just going to be easier for me to work if I get up on the roof. Do it from above. For me, that makes sense. Logs, some we need quite a few, but obviously not for this. There's a lot of them for the roof as well. So we're almost done. Couple more, maybe one. Actually, we did use them all down. Ah, there you go. That's perfect. We do need a rope. Hopefully we can get a rope on there, and we will knock this down afterwards so it won't look ugly. But can you get on there, my buddy? Yeah, there you go. Right, let's get up here. It won't let me press E on it. There we go. Simple, look away and look back again, fixed it. So there it is. It's quite high up. We do need to finish that roof once the rock wall is on, but not until the rock wall is on. So let's put that on. That is beautiful. It's arched up a huge amount, but I don't think it matters anymore. So we can just go around and walk around it doing that. So yeah, what is that now? Another 236 rocks, but that's okay. We're not going to do those yet. What we're going to do is we're going to get the wood, we're going to finish the ceiling, and then we're going to do the rocks. But we can't do any apexes until we've got the actual roof done and that rock wall's done as well. But as you can see, it's going to fill out those gaps. I will tidy it up with a hole cutter, so there will be no gaps within the church itself, which is what we're going for. It will be filled out in each corner, which is perfect. The roof part doesn't matter so much. There you go. It's very high up. You're not going to bang your head in this building. Right, so we need a couple of turtle shells. So I'm going to grab that stuff now. I'm going to grab the logs to finish the roof. I'm going to grab a couple of turtle shells and come back when it's done. Hopefully, you can see how it's looking now. You can see it's pretty good. It's took a long time because obviously there's a lot of rocks gone into it. But they're also everywhere, so it's not too bad. But right, let's get these turtle shells. I get one at least now. And I'll cut back when I'm coming back for the second one. Alright, we've got our turtle shell. So we're going to head back in this beautiful light. Let's put that out. We do have a pathway that leads up here, so we need to put a fence around that. And clear it out a bit. It's a bit overgrown, as you can see. Look at this beautiful village. It does need a gardener. Look, we've got shit overgrowing. But yeah, let's get this done. Get it all this baptism area done. There you go, it's finally done. Now next on the list, it looks amazing now. But next on the list is, we're going to get the ceiling done so you can see it properly. Okay, so it looks like we might be able to get the roof completed now. We do need, or very close to, we need, I think, one for the door. And I don't know if I need any more logs anywhere else, but that is pretty damn done. Maybe we won't get it done. We'll see. Maybe we'll be left wanting one more. Okay, so I'm back, and check that out. It's just a shame about the corners dipping down like that. I mean, they started to dip even before we put the windows on, so it doesn't make any sense, really. But it's okay. Like I said, I've worked around it. But there we go. Got an extra sled, but I think this would take one more. So just drop it in. Voila. Done. Time to get. There is one thing I need to know that I can do, and it is climb up ropes with a log. I think they added that. Oh yeah, they didn't. So it's going to be hard to get these onto the roof, but I will work away. But we still need to be up here to work on the actual roof. So let's get up and see what we can do. I do want to put these on. But here, where the aisle is, you'll see actually what I want to do. It's going to be difficult. I wanted it to be just separate beams going across, and it's not going to be easy. So if we just grab, say, one here, like that, it's going to be crazy amounts of cutting, and I'm scared to death that it's doing the floor underneath. That would be shocking. But it had to be like this, in the shape of a cross, and you'll see why. I want the lights reflecting on the floor like that, yeah? So there you go. There is, it's not quite perfect, but it'll work. In fact, and what I might do is just level it up, is just go across like this. But then again, I can just leave it. It doesn't matter. All right, that's a long way down. So just jump, land on the altar. You can see, look, we've got a cross. Now, it looks ridiculous now, but there's no roof on it. As soon as there is a roof on it, obviously it won't look so ridiculous. But I want lights. And these are going to be really hard to get on. I may have to build, like, a foundation just for the lights. I think I'll be alright at this end. Maybe. Possibly. Yeah. I'm good this end. So we want one there, and then one at the other end. I don't know if I can get these on. Like I say, might have to jump and attach. It's going to be difficult. So straighten you up. There Oh yeah, that's gonna. Oh no, it's just going on. Nice. Well, that's a shock. If it actually worked for me. Even build them up, look. So one there. Now here, I want four. One facing this way. Beam's not quite perfect, but Jesus, I mean, it's hard work. We just have it like that, and then the lights will be. So there's the lights. I wonder if we can build any of these up. Maybe we can. I want to get this one done because this is the one that's going to face me. Get the rope done. Tree sap done at least. Come on. Here we go. Create some ropes. The skulls are easy. But there is that. Obviously, that's going to be blocked off. And I wanted the beams going up to the attic space because that's how churches are. They have like beams going up, and then you see the apex, a lot of them. They are over here anyway. So there's that. Looks crazy, doesn't it? But we've got our framework in. We've got the main aisles. We will decorate it up. It's crazy ass church. But I'm gonna go get some skulls quickly. So I found a load of skulls here, so we're good to go. Nearly done. The ceiling parts almost complete. There's a bag of skulls. There we go. Look at that, beautiful. All we have to do next is, like I say, add the roof apex, and then once we've done that, I think in part five, I shall do the tower, get that done. And then part six, and that should be the final part as well. I'll do all the graveyard, all the graves, headstones, all that kind of stuff. Right now, it's not looking amazing because, you know, it's a work in progress. But trust me, when it's done, it will look beast. Look, how many rocks do you guys think has gone into that? I wonder if you can even guess. It's so many. It's over the thousand for sure. But anyway. Drop that in, and the only way to see how it'll look is to get the roof on, but we can't do the roof until, you guessed it, we've picked up every single stone, rock for this top. So another 216. So unfortunately, what do we need a log for? Oh yeah, it's here. So unfortunately, I've got to go do that now, and yeah. I'll be back when that's done, and then hopefully we can get a good look at the apex, and we will get that on, and you will see how I do them. So yeah, back soon. Right then. So pretty much got them all collected. There is one rock. Oh wait, I found it. Never mind. I was gonna say there's a rock that I couldn't find where to go. There is an issue. If you remember, the ceiling here followed this way down, and I wanted the apex going across. Because I wanted to avoid having to do this massive apex. So this is going to be a real fucking nightmare. Sorry for my language, but it's pissed me off. As you can see, if we click E on here, it's going up the wrong way. So basically, I don't know what to do about that. The only option, I guess, is to just go with it. Unless I can rotate it somehow, which, yeah, I can't. A rotation option would be great. Developers, if you ever watch these, but anyway, I'm gonna put the apex on. You don't build the apex up, but yeah, it's just a shame. Ah, it's got to go this way. That's annoying because it's not how I wanted it. It does not go with the design of the original picture that I showed up, but I would imagine that it will be okay now. Anyway, so we're gonna tap C to make it one single manual method. We're going to go. Got to be careful not to fall down. Gonna start at the apex, about there. Gonna bring it along, stick it, I think. Get on there, will you? In the middle. Do the same here. Careful not to fall down. Probably a good idea not to cut the floor out actually until it's 100% accurate. This bit. There you go. First one. Now, let's get the second one. Tedious work. Just move a little bit forward. A bit more, and then we're good to go. Don't fall off. Start it there. I go in the middle here first because in case it kicks up, if it kicks up, then it's going to just look bad. So just going to tap forward a bit more, a bit to the side, a bit more. Right, there you go. There's the first part of the apex. Now you've got to basically build that up. I'm going to put the window at the very top, like a circle, I guess. So I'll need to build this up now. Once we've got these built up, we're going to do the same on top until it brings in. It will have gaps, as you know, at the sides. But once we've built this up, we will then probably build up the roof, and then that will force the next layer of rocks go down, which will allow us to do like a triangle down. But anyway, I need to go get rocks as always. So yeah, back when I've collected a crap ton of rocks. Okay, so I've just got to put these no, look at that, I fell down. I've just got to put these last 10 rocks in, and I just want to say something. The windows that you would put in the apex is pretty self-explanatory, really. You just literally leave a hole for them, you know, like I've done every other window in it. You don't have to worry about those, because I think I'm not going for windows in this one. But yeah, you just leave a hole, a gap, like the windows I did down there. Pretty simple, not difficult at all. Alright, that's done. Probably a good idea also, as I think I said already, to leave this full until you've got the roof done. But that's that bit. And you know, you can see these gaps, but you shouldn't worry about those yet. I need to tidy up certain sections there. I'll do that later. Hopefully the apex, when it comes down, will tidy those up. If not, I'll just add little bits and we'll get it done either way. To the best I can do it, okay? But anyway, next stage, thankfully, it's going to be less rocks. It's not going to go on. Okay, there it is. I can't see where I'm standing. That's the horror. All right, there's one. I just want to get that on a little bit. I mean, I could leave a gap for the little window at the top, but this hasn't worked out how I wanted it. So, you know, I'm just not going to do it. The roof went the wrong way. I've never built an apex on this scale before, and hopefully we can resolve any dodgy looking bits. As I say, the roof must be ghosted, otherwise you're just blowing it from the start, because rocks will kick up and be an ass. But there we go. I know, like in the clinic, I like I said, I put those windows, but it doesn't matter. You can make a windows easy. Right, so that is pretty much where I'm going to be with that. Right, just going to have a quick look from the side here. And as you can see, it doesn't look too bad now, does it? It's kind of straight a lot in the middle anyway. Okay, so yeah, next I'm going to put just a little bit at the top here. For obvious reasons, it's the peak. And I want to, oh no, wrong place, damn it. I don't think I can delete that. Yeah, I can. Okay, so yeah, just going to put it, I want it in the center as much as I can. This will fill up the center gap. So just get that on there. And yeah, sort of like, is that in the center? I think it is. And it doesn't matter if it goes over a little bit or whatever. But as long as it's in the center like that, and then that will fill up the perfect middle. And then once the roof is built, what we do, and this is not guaranteed, because yeah, we just grab this, put a rock on here, and then we drag it. It is this simple. You just literally drag it down like that. But you get it right. Obviously, when the roof is built, you know, the roof is going to force it down, and we do that all the way down to the corner. And that is nice and simple. It's not as hard as you think. The roof will force it down and it will keep it under the roof. Obviously, with the blueprints, the rock was allowed to go straight through the roof and stick up and all that, but we will avoid all that by doing what I say, building up the roof. So I'm going to collect the I'm going to finish this part, and then we will have to build up the roof before we continue. Right, so back, and I'm just going to add the final piece here. So one there. Just walk to the edge because that's pretty much on the money there. Come on. And there is the final rock in the middle, same as that side. I do need two more rocks. But what we'll do next is we will probably delete this roof. We will then bring it if it needs to be deleted, that is, and then we'll bring it so it's all perfect. But I think I actually have it quite perfect now. Everything seems to be on level. But yeah, if you need to, you can make slight adjustments by deleting it, raising it higher or lower to get it perfect with the rocks. But that seems good. You can put a window here by just knocking out one of these rock walls here, sticking a couple of lamps in it. It's no issue. But yeah, we got two more rocks to go, guys. All right, so back with last log. Get that in. Look at that. It'd look better with better lighting at night. But there you go, one roof complete. I don't know how the hell we're gonna get in. This is something that I will need to think of. Definitely put a platform up here. I'll cut back when that's done, and but you can see it so far. Apart from the scaffold, it's looking pretty good. I'll put more lights on the framework, obviously around, and I'll tidy that up. I'll neaten this section up, get it on the same level, and so on. We'll get it done. Yeah, that's beast. Anyway, back when I've got these logs. See, there we go. Get to the edge. If you have trouble seeing the ape, the blueprints, it's best to do it at night. But there we go. Look, that looks perfect. It's level with the roof. Again, if it sticks up through the roof, just go back a little bit until it comes back down and repeat. That's sticking up a little bit too much. So look, I can adjust it higher or lower by looking away. There we go. This bit, awkward. As always, that's going in too much. Want to try and get it just on the edge there. That may be wrong. I'm falling, but let's just get that in there for now. It's very handy to have this platform, isn't it? But yeah, if something's not patched right, I'll do it later. But there you go. That's the main how you do the apexes. I'm only having issues at this end because of how the wall turned out. All right, there we go. Another one, last one, guys. And then, oh, that was easy. That was very easy. That just sat on nicely. That looks like it's following. Is it following? Yes, it is. Oh, I wish I could see it properly. And again, just get it the right height. Let's go back a little bit. That's actually perfect. Sort of. Get it into here a little bit. Fiddly ass crap. Come on. I will get this. If it kills me, I'll get this. I will not have a dodgy rock. No. So about there. And then just pull it round a little bit. Make sure, oh, we don't fall. I nearly did. Just walk straight off. And just pull it in there to fix that corner, as you can see. That, guys, is the apex for now. I couldn't see it very well because of the lighting. But if we go outside, you should get a good look at that. As you can see, you know, it's not sticking through the roof, and it's very good. When it's done, it's going to look nice. I've attempted to repair those. I probably go do those from the outside to make them better. That one not so hot, but again, it's all perfection. It's trial and error. That side's okay. That side's not so brilliant. I might redo that one. But do you see how to do these now? That side's sticking out. So yeah, I need to redo this side, but I'll do that at a later date. And yeah, there it is. That's how you do it. So take it from that side. I'll redo the next side and yeah. So I'm going to build this up. I'll redo the other side and I'll be back as soon as possible. All right, so yeah, I decided to do that one again. This one here, as you can see, it is beautiful, isn't it? You just knock a hole out for the window and you fill it up with rocks and get it right how you want it. I didn't do the corners yet. I removed those parts. I'm going to do them from the outside. But let's just go and have a look. And let me show you how it looks. It's not 100%. There's a little rock sticking out a bit there. But come on, man. The blueprints are rough at best. But yeah, there's Apex. Nicely filled out. It is on a bigger scale than the other one by far. But there's a humble little church coming along nicely. It looks fantastic, as you can see. I will now go and complete the other side, of course, and get it how I want it. As good as that side. And from the inside, she's looking beast. Obviously, the foundation here, the platform here for the scaffold is making it look a bit bad. But yeah, back when it's done on both sides. Okay guys, finally we are coming to the close of this video. Now the corners, I've already said I'm going to do them from the outside and fix them. It will be a much neater job. I want to show you that Apex. That is beautiful. I will add a window in part 5. I'm not going to do it now. We're going to leave this platform in. I've redone the Apex here on this side just to get it perfect. Because I'm a bit of a perfectionist when it comes to that. It has to be right or it's just not worth doing. Oh, come on, let me do it. And there we go. There's no more to do. So there it is. That side, that corners will be fixed, don't worry. And that side. Let's go have a peek. Whew, I really enjoyed this one. There it is. There's the inside of the church, the platform. Imagine it without that. I have to leave it for now. I don't want to build it again. There's the inside of the church. The roof didn't work out how I wanted it. It went the opposite way, but we managed to get the apex. There it is from the outside. There will be a big tower there, but it is pretty good. Imagine the corners straightened up and looking good. And there's the other side. A little bit better, don't you think? And look at that. There it is. So if I take a screenshot, let's take a screenshot of this side. So yeah. She's looking sexy. And that's it, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this video. It's taken me a very, very long time to make, believe me. And it's been very tiresome. But like I say, it was enjoyable. I hope you learned some stuff on here, some techniques, how to do the apexes and stuff. Like I say, in episode 5 for this one, we will tidy up all the edges at the ends there. And we'll get a window in. Start work on the tower. And it's going to be awesome. So I will see you in episode 5, which, as the rest of the videos, it won't take long to come out. Probably tomorrow, in fact. So yeah, guys, see you then. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.